Let me guess. You've got a great product or service, but your Facebook and Instagram ads just aren't delivering the results you need. Maybe they're not getting clicks, or worse, they're blending into the crowd. The truth is, creating ads that grab attention and convert takes time, skills, and resources that many of us don't have. But what if I told you there is a way to simplify it all? In this video, I'll show you how to create stunning, high-performing ads effortlessly using Predis AI. Let's start with why ads matter. Facebook and Instagram are crowded. With billions of active users scrolling every day, your content has to work hard to stand out. These platforms are visual first, meaning they prioritize high quality visuals and engaging text in their algorithms. And let's be honest, if your ad doesn't grab attention in the first few seconds, it's getting skipped. High quality ads do more than look good. They deliver real results. They drive better engagement and sales. Think of an ad as your brand's first impression. For example, a stock image with "buy now" might get passed over, but a video that captures the warmth of a morning routine paired with a headline like "upgrade your day with our premium coffee" creates an emotional connection that drives clicks. They help you stand out. Social media is noisy and mediocre ads just blend in. High quality visuals and storytelling stop people mid-scroll. Show your product in action, whether it's a customer's glowing review or a step-by-step demo. This makes your ad unforgettable and keeps your brand top of mind. They build trust. Professional ads signal credibility. People trust brands that put effort into their messaging and visuals. When your ad looks polished, it says, "We're serious about quality and you love what we have to offer." But here's the challenge. Making these ads is time-consuming, expensive, and requires design skills. That's where Predis AI comes in. It solves all these problems effortlessly. Predis AI is basically like having a full marketing team right at your fingertips. Imagine no more staring at a blank screen. Predis generates ad copy for you, whether it's a catchy headline, a product description, or that perfect call to action. And the best part? It gives you ready-to-use templates tailored for all kinds of businesses, whether you're in fashion, food, beauty, or anything else. It's like having a designer on call but without the high price tag. Plus, it doesn't just stop there. Predis suggests designs and captions based on your audience and goals, so you're always hitting the mark. What really makes it stand out though, it's the time it saves. You can create ads in bulk, resize them automatically for different formats and platforms, so no more tweaking each one individually. Plus, it's got premium stack assets and animation tools to make your ads pop. All of this wrapped up in one tool, Predis makes ad creation quick, easy, and professional, all while helping you stand out. Let's get started on creating an ad with Predis AI. It's straightforward, and I promise it will be worth the few minutes it takes. Start by selecting ad creatives from the options. This is where you'll create something eye-catching for Instagram and Facebook ads. Select a video as a format because movement grabs attention, and choose your canvas size. Predis gives you three options depending on where your ad will be displayed. Portrait for Instagram Reels and TikTok, square for Instagram and Facebook feeds, and landscape for YouTube and widescreen ads. For our purpose, we choose portrait and square. Next up, link your e-commerce platform. Predis supports platforms like Shopify and WooCommerce, so link yours and select the products you want to promote. Then you can type in a few key features or just a short description. Predis will use this info to generate a polished professional ad. Once the video is generated, it's time for the fun part, customization. Use the drag and drop editor to add your logo, brand colors, and attention grabbing overlays like limited time offer or shop now. Predis's templates make this super simple and the results will look like you hired a professional designer. Need some help with the words? AI generated captions, call to actions, and hashtags are available. It's like having a copywriter in your pocket. Just tweak the suggestions to match your brand's voice. When everything looks perfect, export your ad and upload it directly to Instagram or Facebook. You're officially ready to captivate your audience. For extra insight, the competitor analysis tool can show you what's working for similar brands, so you can stay ahead of the curve. And if we ever need fresh ideas, the Idea Lab is your go-to for brainstorming hooks, descriptions, and even create a content calendar. Admit, this was easy. Now, here are a few quick tips for better results. Simplify your message. Make sure your visuals and text immediately grab attention. For example, instead of cluttering your ad with too much information, focus on one clear message. Use bold colors and easy-to-read fonts. Opt for high-contrast colors that pop on mobile screens. For instance, if you're promoting a summer sale, a bright yellow background with black text like 50% off today only is sure to catch the eye. Always include a clear CTA. Make sure viewers know what to do next. Add simple yet direct phrases like shop now or sign up today on buttons or in your captions so there's no confusion about what action they should take. Test different versions. Experiment with variations of your ads to see what works best. For example, try a video ad versus a static image, or test different headlines like free shipping today versus limited offer to see which one drives more clicks. And there you have it! Creating scroll-stopping ads doesn't have to be hard or expensive. With Predis AI, anyone can do it. No design skills needed. If you're ready to transform your ads, check out the links in the description to try Predis AI for yourself. And if this video helped, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your favorite ad creation tips in the comments down below.